Hello friends, today I shall tell you some more facts of our nation India. Okay, let's begin. Do you know? The number of people traveling in the Indian Railways every day is equal to the population of Australia. World's second largest road network is present in India after USA. India is the largest producers of movies in the world. Water ice on moon was discovered by India. Approximately 10.22% of world follows religion born in India. India is the land of diversity where people of different caste, creed, race, gender, culture and belief live together. Cheel Cricket Ground is the world's highest cricket ground which is present in our nation, India. India is the world's largest milk producing country. Snake and ladder was invented in India. World's only floating post office is present in Dal Lake in Srinagar, India.
The only country with a Bill of Rights for cows is India.
India is the second largest English-speaking nation. First rocket of India transported by a bicycle. The image of Kumbh Mela gathering is visible from space. Indian national kabaddi team has won all World Cups. World's highest rail bridge is present in Jammu Kashmir, India. Most visited place in the world is Golden Temple present in Amritsar, India. Portuguese explorer Vasco da Gama becomes the first European to reach India via the Atlantic Ocean. He arrives at Calicut on Malabar coast.
The biggest family in the world is present in Mizoram, India.
Mr. Zaina Chana is the head of the world's biggest family consisting of 181 members. He has 39 wives, 94 children, 14 daughter-in-law and 33 grandchildren. They live in their 100 rooms mansion, Buktong village of Mizoram, India. World's first hospital train that is Lifeline Express, taking its services ranging from surgeries to cancer treatment to remote villages, is also present in India. India is the world's largest arms importer. 70% of all world's spices come from India. Chess was invented in India. Bailey Bridge, located in the Ladakh Valley, is the highest bridge in the world. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Bye.